Hi guys, I'm Riti. Annyeong. Right now I'm at Virar station and we are going to Arnala beach. Plan was to go to Elephanta, but apparently today is Monday and Elephanta is closed. So I'm with my mom and my dad. That's my dad, that's my mom. Guys, the beach is 6.2 kilometers away from the station and we have taken a bus and I'm hoping to catch sunset, so I hope this bus starts to move fast and we reach on time. But the thing is, मुझे एक अच्छा shot नहीं मिला है बाहर का because this bus was shaking all the time and हमारा destination आ गया. So यहाँ से 4-5 minutes walk करके हमको जाना है Annala beach तक and yeah. So I think I forgot to mention the fare. It was 17 rupees per person and rickshaw wala was asking 25 rupees one seat. Hi guys, they all are having a group meeting or party or something. So we have reached Arnala beach and it's quite, no it's not, this side is totally empty and over there I can see a lot of people, but I think today is Monday so even that much is less. और हम लोग टाइम पर है बिकॉज अभी तक सनसेट हुआ नहीं है एंड इट्स वेरी प्रिटी. आई विल जस्ट शो यू गाइस. सो आई विल गिव यू द फुल व्यू. देर आर सम शिप वहाँ पर पीछे, बोट्स वहाँ पर है एंड ओवर हियर देर आर पीपल हैविंग फन, हैविंग हॉर्स राइड्स एंड फूड एंड यू नो स्ट्रीट स्नैक्स एंड स्टफ. एंड यहाँ पर देर इज़ अ डंपिंग ग्राउंड मेरे पीछे विच स्टिंक्स, सो दैट्स वन बैड थिंग अबाउट दिस प्लेस. But except that this place is so damn beautiful. It's very nice and very easy to reach. Already dark now and it's time for us to leave, so I'll end this vlog here. I hope you enjoyed the video, I hope you learned something out of it and make sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like if you liked it and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.